I couldn't handle the ridicule. So I got high and drunk. I walked down to the train tracks and laid down and put two big pieces of cement on my chest and legs and waited for the 11 o'clock train.